introducing our team member, Dylan Von Kleist, who's going to give us an excellent tip. Now, before you go and dry the vehicle with your Great White waffle drying towel, taking the hose nozzle off and turning it on with just the bare hose is going to pour water over the car so that you'll notice the beads of water will be gone, further reducing the possibility of water spots. Notice the technique. He's got the hose bent and he's holding it. That's how you get water to sheet off instead of bead up.